So Diksha, like tell me a bit about your background.
Okay, so I had my bachelor's and my master's overseas, and I came in Australia 4 years back. And when I came here, already got a master's degree, so in accounting. So I started looking for a job, the entry-level positions in accounting industry, so that I can pursue my career in accounting further. And then I came to know that for getting any job, even the entry-level job, I need a skills. Like I need to learn about the accounting software, need to know how to prepare a pass. There are a lot of skills, the GST concept, and there were a lot of things where I was lacking, so that's why I wasn't able to get any job, even the entry level. So yeah, so that's how somehow
So
started
you
my
started,
journey.
is it? So you already have studied, you already know the
Yes,
theoretical concept, but
yes.
so how long were you looking for a job, like when you came over here before you actually started doing any internship?
So I had my certificate for in bookkeeping, so I thought I'm gonna start with entry level and just got a little bit knowledge about the basic bookkeeping duties, but that wasn't much helpful too, and just getting the hang of it. Then I came to know about Account Next-Gen because I'm doing right now the CPA too in Australia, and for that I need a taxation too and taxation knowledge. So I was looking for the internship positions where I can have both bookkeeping knowledge and the taxation. So that's where I started searching on Google, and I found the Account Next-Gen on Google, and then I jumped into their website and saw the profile and all of the website, and saw the program they provided, the bookkeeping, the assistant accountant level. So I want to pursue my career as an accountant, so I choose the accounting program definitely, because that's a combination of both the bookkeeping duties and the taxation duties. So that's how I came across.
So what program did you do with Account Next-Gen?
Yes, I did the accounting program. So as I said before, because I want to have a exposure to both the bookkeeping side and the taxation field, and so I chose that program here. So in the tax prep program, I got an exposure of all the rules relating to the taxation industry in Australia, and I worked on the actual hands-on experience relating to individual tax return, then the company tax return, trust and partnership. And I'm just getting used to it, but I already got a hang on it because of this program. It provided me very clear guidance, step by step, all the rules, and very updated. And it was all updated, and it helped me to get to know about the taxation, how I'm gonna work on clients' data into using the Xero Practice Manager. So it helped me a lot to learn the software skills, and plus how I'm gonna deal with the clients' data and fill their tax returns too.
How's about the accounting part? You did accounting for Xero and MYOB as well,
Yes, I
right?
did.
So like, how did you find it when you compare with the university studies? Because you have already done set four over here as well. So what's the difference between the accounting part for the set four and then your master in accounting back home, and then our accounting program? What is the difference? How do you feel like it?
So at Hemi, we actually more focus on the theoretical part, like the basic principle, double entry system and all that. But we don't know what are the expectations of the customers in the market, in the accounting industry. That's the difference where it comes. And that's where I started looking for an internship program, like after uni, because I need to know what are the customer expecting, what are the skills I need to do to meet their expectations, and how to fulfill the tax return that I didn't learn in the uni course. And how to save their money and how to do all of that. And then the uni didn't teach us the accounting softwares, and that I learned here, the Xero and MYOB. And I got the spot of trainers like you and Sai and Pragya and Soumya. So everyone is expert, and I got the, I think, best guidance and traineeship, and I get through it and learn the software that I need to know to work on the client's data.
Yeah, so you did the career supports. Which career supports did you do? Like for the workshop, how many workshops did you attend for the
career support? I attended three workshops. Okay. Yes, for the LinkedIn profile and career workshop and for the CV and cover letter.
Okay.
And so three,
and resume
yes, well. Yes, resume as well. Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So now you already got a job?
Oh, yeah, that's really beyond excited. And so I got an interview call and it's on Friday night, evening time. I've had that I'm gonna have an interview on Monday. So I was excited and I called right away Saya and she was on her way to dinner with her family. And if she wants, she can avoid my call because it's after the business hour. But she replied straight away and she listened to me and give her feedback and she helped me through it to get through the interview all process and helped me to fix my resume and helped me to prepare all the interview questions and of course you helped me to fix my resume and all the trainers, they are very supportive and very encouraging to get through your path where you sometimes lose hope, like we can do it, but the trainers and all the staff they have, like we can do it. And then I got cleared my interview, then I got selected and now I just got the contract.
Contract. Seal the deal.
So
what is the position and then which company are you going to work for?
I'm going to work for accounting and advisory firm in Richmond. And it's a business services accounting position. So I was excited because I was hoping for some entry level or mid level accounting position. But after the internship program, like whatever I have learned, all the skills and so it really helped me to secure a position of accountant. And so I'm looking back to the firm I'm going to join. It's a tax register firm. And they are looking for taxation services too. So I got the job only because of this internship program. That's how the team works here. Management is very good. And whenever I email to you and Jenny and Saya, I got a reply straight away. And so it's very good. And I would recommend to if anyone wants a job in accounting and anyone wanna have an exposure to skill accounting software and wanna know about more taxation industry, so of course they can go for it and
So what will be the suggestions for your peers who are actually looking for jobs in accounting right now based on your journey? What is one thing that you want to suggest them?
So, like me, there are a lot of interns who are looking for a job and lost their faith in themselves and they lost their confidence. So, they need a firm where they can start as an intern, where they can explore more opportunity, improve their skills. So, I would say, so if you are not getting a job, don't wait for it because I did that too. Join a company where you can get these skills and after getting a skill, once you get a hold on everything, you of course gonna get a job.
So would you recommend a counseling?
It is the best decision I have made to join this firm because I'm getting the position because of the experience I got here. So that's why I highly recommend this firm.
Okay, thank you so much, Diksha. But then you did some training before in any other firm or no?
Yes, I did have training to learn about the basic bookkeeping duties.
Okay.
But it wasn't that helpful because I was not getting a job. Then I contacted the accounting extern and then I put that on hold too, my internship program here. Because I wanna search the job on my own and I started doing the effort but I wasn't able to secure a job. It might be lack of experience or because I don't know, but I wasn't getting a job for then after 6 months. Then I came back here too and it was the Pragya, she's an accountant and consultant here. So she introduced me to the accounting extern and yes, whatever she said in the beginning, like whatever she said, we're gonna help you to get that skills and like the accounting software and taxation system and help you to prepare the interview. They shine through it, I think. This firm shine through it and help me a lot to cover my journey from beginning to end, of course.
Thank you, Diksha.